Hi, this is John Thorndike from Matchpoint, Ohio, with the final video from the 2013 season for Ohio University Volleyball. Let's open up with a couple of kills by Kelly Lamberti. Then, let's slow it down to see how our middle hitter, Karen Bull, number 4, holds their number 5 in the middle, long enough to keep her from blocking on the outside. Here, the same story. Kent State's middle blocker is going down as Lambeau's going up. All this is going on at the MAC Championship. Here, Northern Illinois' middle blocker does not expect this fabulous back set from Abby, leaving a gap for Lise Cooler Khan. Of course, any time Abby goes up in the air to set the ball, this could happen. It happens to us as well. Here's Kent State setter actually checking out our court before dumping the ball over. Here, Northern's middle blocker thinks the set is going to Karen, but it's Abby with the kill. Karen heads for the slide, and Eastern Michigan's middle blocker bites on it. She's nowhere near the play when Katie Horton puts it down. Here it's Alexis Pinson, number 11, holding Northern's middle blocker to the far side of the court. Once Abby has attacked the ball a few times, they have to defend her. And here's what happens. We get fooled as well. Karen flies in to block their setter, and it's an easy kill for Northern. Sometimes you figure it out just right, and Alexis stuffs this one. Here's a classic. Kent State's middle blocker seals her fate with this tiny step in the wrong direction. It happens a dozen times in any match. Here we are in dark green at the NCAA match against Michigan State, and I love this approach by Alexis. She's so convincing she pulls in both the middle and the outside blocker, leaving Lambeau with no one in the road at all. Here's Karen making sure Lambeau has only one blocker. We pay the price as well. Karn defends against their middle hitter, and Michigan State's Wyszynski gets the kill. And for the year, one final kill from Katie Horton, down the gap. Matchpoint, Ohio, we'll see you in the spring.